Hello and welcome to another edition of the Trending Stories on YEN.com.gh. My name is Philip Abutiati. Coming up in this edition, UK High Commissions in Ghana warns of likely terrorist attacks. Also, 2019 BECE commences with over 517,000 candidates sitting. We have details of these stories and more in a moment. But first, remember to subscribe to our channel. To our very first story, and the United Kingdom High Commission in Ghana has warned terrorists are likely to attack Ghana in an updated travel guidance to UK nationals and those planning to visit the country. The warning comes after terrorist attacks have been recorded in Ghana's neighbours Ivory Coast and Burkina Faso. The UK High Commission, in its advice, urged citizens to be vigilant, exercise caution and follow at the advice of local authorities. The Canadian government also last week alerted its nationals travelling to Ghana or in Ghana after two Canadians were kidnapped in Kumasi, the Ashanti regional capital. The statement asked Canadian nationals to be aware of their surroundings and avoid walking alone and displaying signs of wealth. It also urged nationals to ensure that windows and doors of their residences are secure. Meanwhile, economists and some financial analysts have warned the development could have a toll on Ghana's economy since investor confidence may be lost. We'll be glad to read your thoughts with regards to this particular lead in the comment section below. But let's shift our focus to education, because the Basic Education Certificate Examination, BECE, begins across Ghana on June 10, 2019, with a total of 517,332 final year students from 16,871 public and private junior high schools participating. They comprise 263,616 males and 253,716 females. Statistics indicate that there has been an increase of 7,508 in the number of candidates as compared to the 2018 figure. The examination will take place at 1,880 centres across the country and will be manned by 1,880 supervisors and 18,136 invigilators. Pupils who pass the exam will gain admission into government's flagship free senior high school policy. In a related development, YEN News understands that candidates who fled as clashes intensified in the northeastern regional town of Tripoli have returned to write the BECE after calm was restored to the town. Amidst concerns about their readiness, they have been conveyed to the town to sit for the exam despite losing several credit hours because of the conflict. Reports say they have been accommodated at the examination center amid tight security. Meanwhile, YEN News will visit some centers within Accra and bring viewers up to speed in due course. You can share your thoughts on this story as well in the comment section below. But finally, a new online scheme called Loom has reportedly hit Africa, targeting students and young people on the continent. The scheme was first recorded in UK and is now circulating on social media platforms. Participants are asked to invest an amount of money with a promise of earning 8 times the amount once they recruit family and friends. The scheme involves offering goods or services of little or doubtful value that serve only to promote the scheme, such as information sheets. Experts have warned individuals to be cautious since the scheme could leave several people duped and out of cash once they run out of friends to recruit. And these have been the trending stories on yen.com.gh. Remember to follow us across all social media platforms. My name is Philip Abutiati.